You may be wondering, why my jovial and expressive kid back then in kindergarten now have become unexpressive? Gadgets are their whole world, lost, not motivated. Have you also witnessed fresh graduates nowadays have poor communication and problem-solving skills? Or maybe, have you experienced that you have opinions and thoughts to express during the meeting, but you didn't? Because of the confidence issue, you're afraid of being judged by others. We know that schools are academic focused. Poor grade students generally have lower self-confidence and esteem as compared to those who have flying color results. Just imagine, 6 years primary school, 5 years secondary school, total of 11 years stripping off layers and layers of their self-confidence and esteem. Many can be tuition teachers, but how many are willing to focus their time in developing confidence and self-esteem among kids and teenagers? Parents work their heads off for their children's future. Only when they realize that they are in the wrong direction or utilizing outdated parenting approaches, it's late. Personally, I totally resonate what Frederick Douglass says. It is easier to build strong children rather than to repair broken men. So parents, give yourself the opportunity to attend this workshop. Know how to help yourself to understand what's necessity so to prepare your children's future.